787-360.
And there it goes. The beginning of a stem cell transplant. It's quite uneventful. And that's going to take 8 hours to drip in. And take weeks to graft into my body. Goes dripping in slowly.
Okay, so here's a quick recap or overview of what a bone marrow transfusion is. This big red bag here is a bag of bone marrow and red blood cells. It's a bigger bag than last time. This blood was taken from the donor's marrow, and they went into his bone and extracted the blood. And it just hangs, and it goes through this tubing here, like all of the other IV medications. And it just goes through the tubing all the way to Justin's central line into his body.